Boy, Tone, Eli, and then.
If you a bad chick, run it up. Freak, touch her toes like what? She said the summertime, she tryna have some fun. If you a freak, do your thing, don't run. Don't do no running. It's summertime, yeah, we ain't cuffin'. Finna take this little chick, your man ain't on nothing. Forget Pound Town, I'm tryna go to Soul City. Your chick turned up, she asked, can you come and get me? Like what? Okay, let's get it. I just messed up the whole program. Beat it off the wall, knock it down, get nasty on cam. You know I love her right, all night, alright. Turn off the lights and beat it like a mic. Tell her don't run from this pipe. Let me see you run it up, go ahead, shake some. Your chick going nuts, she just put my chains on. Got her going crazy, let it shake and watch her move. Told her you gotta run it up, I'm not the one who make the rules. Left, right, let me see you do it. Left, do it, right, 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 do it. Left, right, do it. Left, right, left, run it up, go split, run it up. Run it up, left, run it up, right, go ahead. Right, left, right, run it up. Chick soaking wet, yeah, she wet, so city. Watch her run it up, 360. Like bow, juice in my system, got me messed up. She was with you, now she my duck. Beat it up, bow. She dropped all that down, watch her pick it up, bow. Why you keep talking? Just run it up. I took my chick to Soak City, now she in love. If you a bad chick, run it up, freak, touch her toes like what? She said it's summertime, she tryna have some fun. If you a freak, do your thing, don't run, don't do no running.
Soak City, USA.
Good job, Kyrie.
Next to not. Come on in.
Good job, bro. Good job, Ray.
If you a bad chick, run it up, freak, touch her toes like what? She said it's summertime, she tryna have some fun. If you a freak, do your thing, don't run, don't do no running. It's summertime, yeah, we ain't cuffin'. Finna take this little chick, your man ain't on nothing. Forget Pound Town, I'm tryna go to Soul City. Your chick turned up, she asked, can you come and get me? Like what? Okay, let's get it. I just messed up the whole program. Beat it off the wall, knock it down, get nasty on cam. You know I love her right, all night, alright. Turn off the lights and beat it like a mic. Tell her don't run from this pipe. Let me see you run it up, go ahead, shake some. Your chick going nuts, she just put my chains on. Got her going crazy, let it shake and watch her move. Told her you gotta run it up, I'm not the one who made the rules. Left, right, let me see you do it. Left, do it, right, 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 do it. Left, right, left, right.
Gotta lock in, fellas. Attention to details, eyes. Our eyes is everything. What are my reads? What is my assignment? Trust the next man. Too much hero ball. Trust the man next to you to do his job. Does that make sense?
Let's go.
All right, strap up. That's the first one. Get them jitters out. Let's come to play. Y'all good?
Let's go.
Y'all good?
Yes, go.
All right, let's go.
Here with Joshua Alau, 10U coach, EFT. Getting in today, man. How you feel about today, coach?
Yeah, brother. Thanks for having me.
Hey, man, awesome, man. Hey.
We had a lot of complacent plays out there. We had plays that we left on the field that, you know, we corrected over the next, you know, possessions. But, you know, just finishing the plays and, you know, not being complacent. Offense, we did a lot of good things, some points on the board for defense. But, you know, that's the part of the process that we're doing. It's correcting as we're going and coaching up when it's time to be coached up. But the boys did an overall great job. We got a win. And, you know, we just learn from our mistakes and go forward.
Awesome, awesome.
For the next game, man, I'm looking forward to the corrections that we made, you know, for those mistakes, making sure that, you know, we're out here for a reason and looking forward to what we could make better and see the kids have fun and play out there.
Awesome, awesome. You got a coaching staff that's crazy. You got Derek and Tone Hernandez along with Ty. Some great group of guys, man. How you feel about the coaches you coach with?
Shout out to my brothers, man. We learned from you know, great examples like you, Katoshin, you know, just holding the kids accountable, holding each other accountable, and, you know, making sure that that's the standard that we have over here. and we're holding to the standard. But, you know, thank God for these brothers, man, and the time and effort they put out for these kids is they pour a lot out.
Awesome, awesome. What's up, man? Here with Zeke Fa'alau. How you feel, man?
Good.
And how many touchdowns did you throw last game?
Three.
Yeah. Tell me how excited you are about playing with this group of kids.
It feels good playing with a lot of people I've been knowing for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
And they have a lot of experience with me, too.
Yeah. So. Yeah.
Good.
Feeling good? How does it feel to be on the same team with your brother this year? Good. Hey, man, Sue is a monster, man. So, looking forward, man. How many touchdowns are you going to throw this next game?
Four.
At least four? All right, man. I like that, man. Let's go. Let's get it.
Man, the area is a lot. Yeah. Hey, holy.
Neem. Noah. RJ.
Reagan.
Well, Paul.
Reagan. Bree.
I'm vanilla, baby. I'll choke you, but I ain't no killer, baby. She 28, telling me I'm still a baby. I get love in Detroit like Skilla, baby. And the thing about your boy is,
good job, right?
But
good job, baby.
That's right, with your loving on me. Young J-A-C-K-A-K-A, Rico like Suave, Young Enrique, speaking
job,
of A-K-A, she's an alpha, but not around your boy, she get quiet
job,
around
Reach.
Your boy, hold on, don't know what you heard or what you thought about your boy, but they lied about your boy, going dumb, and it's something idiotic about your boy, she wearing cheetah print, that's how bad she won't be spotted around your boy.
Good job, good job.
I'm vanilla, baby. I'll choke you, but I ain't no killer, baby.
She
28, telling me I'm still a baby. I get love in Detroit like Skilla, baby. And the thing about your boy is,
I don't like no whips and chains, and you can't tie me down. But you can whip your lovin' on me. Whip your lovin' on me.
Young M-I-S-S-I-O-N-A-R-Y. He's sharp like barbed wire. She stole my heart, then she got archived. I keep it short with a Lord Farquaad. All the girls in the front row, all the girls in the barricade, all the girls have been waiting all day. Let your tongue hang out, everything. If you came with a man, let go of his hand. Everybody in the suite kicking up their feet, stand up and dance. And all the guys in the back waiting on the next track. Cut your boy a little slack. It's Young Jack. I'm vanilla, baby. I'll choke you, but I ain't no killer, baby. She 28, telling me I'm still a baby. I get love in Detroit like Skilla, baby.
Good job,
and the thing about your boy is,
I don't like no whips and chains, and you can't tie me down. But you can whip your lovin' on me.
That's right, that's right.
Whip your lovin' on me.
Hey, bring it in. On the hop, EFT. Let's go. EFT. Good job, Tone! Good job, Tone.
I never run out of energy!
Take it with you. Take it with you. Appreciate you, man.
Make that play, Tyree!
Good job!
I told you to pass it!
Hey, good job, Ree! Strap it on him.
Oh, yeah, go, Reed. All right, go.
Yeah, that's what it is. Show you breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Okay, cool.
Yeah,
good job, coach.
On offense or defense?
Good job, good job.
Hey, and remember, just fucking feel the slippery so y'all get y'all feeling down from the gate. Y'all got it?
Yeah.
Hey, this is where we fucking practice at, so we sure already know what the fuck to do. Y'all got it?
Let's go.
Let's go and have fun.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Get a break.
Hey, guys, we got a battle, boys.
EFT on me, EFT.
EFT.
Yep.
Hey. Whoa. Hey. Hey. Yeah. I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you and only you. Yeah, I got one Virgil, got one in that day, it's the only two. Man, how many times have I shown and proved? Man, how many nights I've been, whoa, swerving the potholes. Not trying to f*** up the wheels on the road, okay? Funny how life goes. He thought he was sick, now we wiping his nose, okay? Soon as you give him your soul, you blow up and they say you're selling your soul, okay? They want my life exposed, they wanna know about the highs and lows. Well, summer all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, hey, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey,
good job, Tom.
We'll see what's about to happen. I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I got one lawyer, got one in that day, the only two. Man, how many times have I told you the truth? Man, how many nights I've been, whoa, swerving them potholes. Not trying to f*** up the wheels, I'm f*** up the deals. I'm posted in Stockholm, it's me, the owls, and the twins. It's only the real, I'm moving way too humble. Weezy and handed it off, I still got no fumbles. I'm on a hot 100, numero uno. This one ain't come with a bundle. I'm in the win, a million in chocolate chips. And that's just how my cookie crumble. I put a skirt on a whip and a crown on a six. But there's no need to dress up the numbers, ayy. Hey, yeah, but I guess they must have their reasons. They wanna know how I'm living my day-to-day life in the regular season. Well, summer all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day I
stretch,
okay?
All right, we're gonna be a champion, man. All right, hey, but look, this is not it, all right? You work hard for to be better for the next day, right? All right, it feels good to win championships, but it takes a lot of hard work and dedication. You guys go out there on Tuesday, Thursday, and work your butts off. If you're ever in a situation right now, it's us coaches' fault until you guys get learned. But when you learn and you know your assignments like how we know you know you're supposed to, then that's when we can hold you guys accountable. But the thing that we want out of these tournaments is effort. All right? Hard effort. If you're not going 100% in the play and you get worked or you don't finish your play, that's a who problem. You or us. Yeah. All right? So from now on, guys, look. Big energy every time, every rep counts. That's what we want you to take. You can't take no reps off because that's going to be a rep that takes for granted. We had a lot of drop balls in some games. We had a lot of missed picks. All right? We got people jogging and not finishing plays. All right? We got to make sure we hold the standard every time we touch the field. You finish every rep like it's your last one. You understand? Game's over. All right? Day's over. We won a championship. You got to think about the plays that you missed out there. That's why we were doing this, you understand? All right, championship mentality. It's not the good players, it's the bad ones. All right, I'm very proud of the good ones though, right? But if you want to take another step and at another level, you got to harp on the bad stuff to get better at that, right? All right? But other than that, dude, I'm super proud of you guys. They're pretty good teams, and we showed up and showed out. You understand?
Coach is going to say something to you, too.
Drink water.
Yes, it's going to get hot, dude.
Be ready to work next week, man. Job not done. Let's go.
EFT on me, EFT on three. 1, 2, 3, EFT!
Yes, I did. So I packed it up and brought it back to the crib. Just a little something to show you how we live. Everybody want it, but it ain't that serious.